All of the tier 10s. You know, I think those two Terminators are the ones we should feel bad for.
T-15 heavy infantry fighter.
Yeah.
And it's an IFV, yeah, my ass, that's a fucking tank with an auto cannon.
Which one is it? No, I don't want a stupid fucking game thing. Never found a puppet. It is black. How do I have more HP than you?
No armor retrofit.
Alright.
Like I said, Spitfire, I don't have a whole tier 6 tank to put into this thing.
Not a tier 6 tank, like 3 tier 8s.
In the middle of the sun, I don't know. The less useful ones are cheaper. The firepower, yeah, those are tier 8 tanks.
Disco, no way, but I'm boom. The village is going to summon me, take it back to the phone. Disco, but there will be more. So take it to your new world.
Well, it's not a piece of garbage, it's a piece of brick, isn't it? Is intercoms. Because that suits PvE. Well, I'm actually thinking of doing some grinding on the Chally again and getting it, you know.
Amazing driving.
Fully unlocked. No idea what that wall ever did to you, but you know.
It looks at me funny.
God forbid it looks at you funny. Let's go commit acts of sodomy. I have to love how I'm doing only 117 damage to an Armata through his weak spot. You
weak
know,
spot.
I think that it should
quote,
be
unquote.
The name, weak spot, that should be the main thing here.
That feel when the Challenger 2 has a weak spot that's like 1,000 millimeters thick. Excuse me.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Yeah, bounced off of the T-15. This Armata was to move his head. And it goes into his tracks.
Why the hell is a T-15 down here?
T-14 down. Come on, Shelly Crest, I dare you. Oh, you're an idiot. He's dead.
Amato to your right.
Thank you. He won't push, he's too fucking afraid.
Mm-hmm.
Although I'm in no position to rush him either.
Lol.
Can you believe it? I'm still almost full HP. 860. Oh my fucking god, look who that Charlie is. I'm actually pushing with the T-15, mate. Well, that Armat made a mistake.
It's gonna be Armata coming round.
My back? Yeah, go for the easy kill. Show me your ass.
Does this feel like...
This feels like something's amiss. Wow, okay, where did he pen me? That's what
driver's port.
When I'm wiggling around, are you sure? No, he fired and missed.
Bounce on the weak spot. Bounce on the weak spot as well. Yeah, weak spot, quote unquote.
Look out his APS. Of course, come on, man. Be even. Yeah, the T14 Armata is balanced. Yeah, how? With zero frontal weak spots. Of course he moves when I fire.
Yeah, he got me. Feel off, huge banner saying, come on our girls. Well, hey Madari, hey Drunken. This song really sums up this game mode right now.
Which song?
Party Troll.
Do you know what sums up fucking tier 10 gameplay? Fucking right. Russian bias. And camping challengers, yeah.
It's not Russian bias, it's the Benny Hill theme.
We have a 90D guy on our team and he's doing crack on.
Lol.
Although I really do love the fucking way the T14 is quote unquote balanced. Best mobility, best frontal armor, best gun. Why? Because it's Russian.
Is best tank made, comrade?
Mm-hmm. Especially against a Chally 2. A Chally 2 will always lose to the map.
Oh, they're spotting me.
Fuck off.
Fucking AI spotting me.
Foof actually managed to wait every single round.
Come on, just back up a bit. Lol. Ow, this hurts. I'm holding this area versus three tier 10s.
No, the Armata is fucking over. If you can snipe my fucking driver's cupola.
That's what happens if you give it accuracy retrofits.
Let's hope that gets nerfed in the ass.
Oh, it will. MBT players will be crying.
No, I won't. I fucking want the Armata side armor to actually be lower than the fucking Challengers, because that actually makes sense. Yeah, look, not even 200 damage in its frontal quote-unquote weak spot. Wow, by the grace of luck, I actually managed to pen his driver's loot.
I I think I annoyed this crab.
Oh, yeah. This feels so much better now that I killed
it. Maruka power. XM1A3. That's what I'm playing. I also just pressed the wrong button.
No, there is a Charlie
King. LOL 1041.
And it's pissing me off. Of course, and he hits blind Mike Yukol, but I hit him. All's fair in love and war. People are crying about how OP a challenger is, yet no one's crying how OP an Armata is.
How the fuck did they get behind us?
What?
They're behind us! They've got seven! What the fuck?
Ah, you know. Randoms. Yeah, how about we stick to tier 7, Spitfire? It's actually fun. I know the concept is foreign to many players.
Mm-hmm. I'm just taking care of these pissing pillboxes. Lol.
Yeah, fuck it, just farm damage till the end.
Basically. APS, why do you even bother? We might actually win this.
Keyword being might.
We got more capture points.
Oh my god.
Spotted me. Ow. Yep, we win. Lol. Lol.
Wow. No, not. Until
well,
I get an Armata, I'm not touching tier 10 again,
PvP. I agree. Jesus Christ.
Tier 7 with my BMP3M, which is actually
yep. Awesome.
You know, on something which I can actually afford to put on the security package and it still makes sense. Yep, that pissed
me. Well, 20,000 damage.
GG.
Oh, God. All right. So, tank for the next game after this. Someone come up with it.